Okay, this video is gonna be a little bit like the how to make one click do 7 CPS. I had a question, how to make it right click, or how to make it right click. So, this is just gonna be a really short video. I already have a demo here. New auto hotkey script. Edit script. We could delete all that, and then we'll just paste this in. It's gonna loop. It only loops if we hold down our right click button. If you click it once, it does 3, I think. Yes, so put this in, close it, save, then just like open up Minecraft. Let's cut this out. Okay, guys, after you're inside the game, you want to do this, run the script. You could just left click because it won't. Okay, there you go. So I'm gonna hold it down and look at the top. It's spamming it. And 20 CPS, this is basically an auto clicker version. yes, we could definitely ground portrait this, let me see. But, yeah, this is, although you'll need to stand still to get it to work, because if I'm walking and right-click, you see it's just clicks and it's holding it, so if you hold it and then walk, it will stay working, but after you, like, let go, you have to stand still first. And yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you everyone for being so supportive.